It's a day in the sweatshop, brought to you by Happy Hookers Detroit, voiced over by me, Christina Larson. Here I am, and I'm working on my machine. That is the workhorse. I'm making a hood. I got a couple hoods and sleeves. Oops, what stopped over there? Oh, I think that's a sleeve over there. I'm making these new sleeves. They got little armies on the end of the sleeves, so they won't have the bell like the old ones. They're thicker. They're made out of a puzzle yarn. That's pretty cool. Knitting it up. All right, that guy's done. I'm gonna cast this off. Boop, boop, boop. I do a tighter tension. Ooh, that's not done. Let me get over here. Everything's running good. Okay, I'm gonna make myself a hood. Yeah, it's all good in the hood. Oh, crap, that's a knot. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this up real quick, though. All right, get back over there. Man, I got some knots in my yarn. That's cool because I only got a little bit left. I always try to have maximum usage of yarn. And if I'm only wasting a yard, that's pretty darn good. Oh, those sleeves are knitting up over there. I think I made one extra large red sleeve because I haven't seen that color in like years. La 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 la. Knitting it up. Knitting it up. Knitting it up in the sweatshop. Moving those weights. Getting that over there. Ooh, I'm going to steam it out. Ooh, this is why it's a sweatshop. Getting hot. Getting hot. Hot tub. Hell. Oh, yep. There we go. Sweating it out. Got to steam it out. Steam it out. These are the new sleeves with the armies on the end. Do, 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 do. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm gonna do this over here now. All right, I'm casting off. Cast off, cast off. Do, do, do. Getting that yarn off of the machine. Oh, gotta move that up. Okay, you keep over knitting over there. Keep on knitting, keep on knitting, keep on knitting, you good machine. That over there is Lucille. I call her Lucille because she's my traveling axe, you know, after B.B. King's. All right, now I'm over here. I'm making stuff. Yep, get back to steaming. Ooh, I'm watching TV because I got to entertain myself while I'm doing all this. Oh, like that. Okay, there we go. Steam, 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 steam. Roll it out, steam it out. There we go. Everything is great. Yeah, 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 yeah. Do-do-do-do-do. And oh, I got to measure. Put the needles in there. Nope, get that going. Maximum production. Yay, there's my assistant, Charity. She's coming in. She's helping me get ready for things. You know, talking to me about business. She's like smart with like numbers and stuff. I just kind of like, you know, I make stuff. She's got pens and paper and she takes notes. It's great. We work with a symbiotic relationship. La la la, I'm talking about things and I'm still knitting. Working it, working it, working it all day. Working in the sweatshop. Hey, hey. All right, here we go. I got that guy going. I got this guy going. And I think that's good. Whew, man, it was exhausting.